Listen, we're all gonna go get motorcycles and join this motorcycle race, okay?
Yeah. I know these guys have fully upgraded bikes though, right?
Yeah, but then it'll just be us racing each other and the one guy.
Yeah, true, that'll be fun. Yeah, Nomad has a fully upgraded R1.
It'll be fun.
Yo, get a hammer and knock his ass off it.
Let's get passengers in.
You're off me, John.
Don't underestimate this giant tire.
Oh shit, here we go, here we go.
Man!
Oh shit, this is hard.
This shit's about to be super crazy.
I think I stole my bike.
Loser.
Oh my god, I feel like I'm rollerblading down seriously crazy streets. Oh my fucking god!
Come on!
I'm on that ass! Alright, alright, alright! Oh, we're pushing it now. I'm getting my ass kicked. I'm in eighth.
I'm in third.
Holy shit!
I'm in fifth.
We're catching people. This guy in blue's catching fools, though. Oh, sorry. No, we're good. Woo, that was scary. Seven, baby, let's go. Let's go. You know this track. You know this track. Oh shit, they're getting crazy. These motherfuckers are playing, was that shit? Road rage. Or something like that. You're done. You can't teach control like that! Oh, what a fucking pass! Let's go! Let's go. Oh, dude, this guy's still on me. I think he's gonna catch me on the straight a little bit. Oh, no, bro. Remember, because he's got the guy, the thing that turns like a boat, but it goes really fast in streets. No! Monica! Can we yell it? Monica! We're good. We're good. We almost died. Look at him just fucking blasting through. Six, though, dude. I'm fucking stoked. That was crazy. We got some decent passes there.
Hell yeah.
I got the slick type.
I almost this died at fucking Sandy there.
Yeah, no, man.
Yeah, the double team. Okay, set on it.
Yeah.
My bike, like I was.
Oh, my God.
Don't crash it. Oh, hey.
Yeah.
So bikes have the similar steering scuff like cars do. So okay. Get off and get back on. Like, get off, get on, get off, get on.
Okay, gotcha. Yeah. Alrighty, I'll go back.
There you go, brother. Don't die.
I mean, it's already at 115, 120. Oh my god, the handling is insane. Yeah, the handling is fucking kind of insane. That don't be dick on dirt though. I can't believe I saw that wasn't dirt. Hard to crash these things. Like, I mean, it's like not just off the bike, but it's things are quick, man. Woo! Yeah, that thing's fast, so, and it's super fucking responsive too. Like, it takes just sweet bike turns.
Yep.
Like,
this imagine thing, putting nozzle on this.
Look at the turning radius.
Yep.
So where's the double T? Can I get some keys to the double T? I want to try that. Who owns the double T?
Yeah, you can try.
Can I borrow just real quick? I won't fuck it up.
Yeah, hop on.
I want to see the difference between the R1 and that. I know speed-wise will be different because yours is upgraded, right?
Yeah.
That's right, yeah. Mine goes about 134 top.
That's still pretty crazy. All right, I'll be right back 1 second, okay? I mean, I think this is more than good enough for a first motorcycle. I don't get crazy. Double T stock is fucking already pretty nasty. I wonder why I was getting so smoked in that race, dude. Everyone's bike was faster than mine. Mm-hmm. Except for Judd. Maybe a couple others. It's fucking sick too for stock and for a decent price.
That's what I'm saying, dude. Double T is probably a good starter bike.
Yes, I was about to say, a good starting bike for sure.